The graininess, the grain flavor is more, there is a bit of a roasted malt, but just a touch. The main feature here is the hops and the carbonation, that little tingle that you get on your tongue. Of course, they've been around a long time. I've had them before, I'm sure, but boy, oh boy, does Bitburgers Premium Pils meet expectations? It certainly does.